Gimme some time to think. I'm in the bathroom looking at me. Facing the mirror is all I need. Wait until the Reaper takes my life. Never gonna get me out alive. I will live 1,000,000,000 lives.
My patience is waning. Is this entertaining? My patience is waning. Is this entertaining?
Sammy rocking over here.
There we go.
What's Sammy rocking?
You know?
What are these?
These? I don't know.
You don't know the names?
Found them at the mall.
Oh my God.
I call them the Toy Story shoes.
Oh my God. Yeah. The Toy Story?
That's what they look like.
Oh my Lord. Matt and Nick are going to be so pissed. They're going to punish me because
these are Adidas,
your...
right?
Adidas?
Are these Adidas? Remember when I used to use my Canon everywhere I went?
Now you use just the phone?
I'm like you guys back in the day. We switched.
Oh man. I gotta get a new one. This one needs some stabilization.
Well,
I will admit.
It looks good.
I will admit. Well, when I do this though.
Sammy doing his usual MJF destroy the figure thing. This guy's just going to town on it.
Hey, Sammy!
It accidentally happened.
Oh!
Accidentally.
Decapitate it. He's done.
What? Don't you fucking dare.
What's up, everyone?
We got a great artist here. Look at this. Look at all this great art he does.
All the boys and girls.
Fantastic art. Where can they find you?
Artist AJ Moore. Check it out. Artist AJ Moore. Look on Instagram, on Twitter. Look up artist AJ Moore, because if you just put AJ Moore, you're going to get all kinds of everything but me. So artist AJ Moore.
Of course, I had to support my boys, who I like. Oh, sorry, that's not my boys. Let me cut this. Sorry about it, man, Nick. Here at Comic-Con Revolution at Aspen Comics with my boys. I make it a point every convention to come see these guys. We've built a relationship over the years. I've seen Frank, my wife and I have cosplayed here. We've seen... I don't even know, 4 years at least, maybe, that we've been coming?
Longer than that.
Yeah,
8 to 10 at least.
Yeah, we've been coming to their booth. My wife loves the Aspen comics and the characters. She's cosplayed right there as Soulfire. These guys are amazing. They're awesome people. They make incredible, bright, vibrant comics. You guys should come check them out if you're ever at a convention. I love these dudes. They kill it every time. I'm going to hook them up. We'll bring them to the AEW show in LA.
Yes, can't wait.
here.
Oh, fuck yeah.
That's how you know you're a vet, is when you get a pocket sewn into your tights. That guy knows what he's doing.
I've seen a Game Boy camera and a Game Boy printer. That is nuts.
What are we about to do, Sammy? What are we about to do?
We're about to do a little panel ski, you know?
There we go.
Answer some questions, shake some babies, whatever they do.
Well, Sammy, what happened?
Bam, bam.
What up, y'all?
What's up?
What up?
Hey, Oh, wow, this is a table.
I got a stretch to get up here.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, they have stairs.
What's up, everybody? I hope you enjoyed my little video of my time at Comic-Con Revolution. If you did, give me a subscribe, because I could use it. I want to be going to more conventions, and I want to make more videos like this. So go ahead and hit that subscription button, and also tag me on Twitter with what conventions you want me to go to. You can find me across all social media platforms at Brand Cutler, and I hope to see you guys at more conventions.